So we're here today with Tom Kuhn, who is running for re-election as County Commissioner of the 11th District. How are you today?
Great. How about you today?
Good. Thank you for doing this. How long have you been County Commissioner for?
I've been County Commissioner for the last 2 years.
And in the past 2 years, what are some of the things that you're most proud of?
Well, you know, actually, the things that I'm most proud of is what I've accomplished as part of the bipartisan group overseeing the response to COVID-19 pandemic the past 6 months. We've been working really hard to make sure that those suffering can get some relief. I've worked regularly with our cities, with Mayor Barnett of Rochester Hills, Mayor Baker of Troy, and Mayor McDaniel of Auburn Hills. I've made sure that they all have the information they need to get the required funds to fight COVID-19 on the local level. I've worked with our small businesses and chambers of commerce. So many of these small businesses have been devastated by the closures and difficulties of returning to operation in the face of the ongoing pandemic. I've worked with our schools, with the school superintendents, and with the school boards. They have an incredibly difficult task trying to make our schools safe for our students. My work during the pandemic has been very difficult, but has been very rewarding, and I'm very proud that I could be in a position to help so many in this time of such great need and uncertainty.
Voters re-elect you. What are some of the things that you'd like to work on?
If they re-elect me, one of the things that we have the ongoing COVID issue, and I mean outside of the COVID situation, which has required a huge amount of time the last 6 to 8 months. I'd like to work on a couple major ongoing projects that I started the past couple of years. The first thing I did when I got on the county commission was request a special committee on invasive species. The board chair responded by appointing a bipartisan special committee and selected me as the Republican commissioner on that committee. In our district, we have some of the most beautiful neighborhoods and subdivisions in the state. The neighborhoods have maintained a very strong natural environment. To me, it's important to protect these neighborhoods by fighting invasive species that threaten to undermine both the natural environment and the home values in our neighborhoods. I was also selected to serve on the county's Public Safety Committee. This allowed me to work closely with Sheriff Mike Bouchard and Under Sheriff Mike McCabe. The number one priority for the Sheriff Bouchard is improved training. And that means an improved training center so that Oakland County can continue to have the absolute very best police response anywhere. So I will continue to work hard to make sure that the county allocates sufficient funds so that our sheriff and our police have the training facilities that they need to best serve our citizens.
Can you tell us some of your professional background and experience that you bring to the table?
Sure. I have a strong educational background in government. I received a bachelor's, a master's, and a PhD in political science. Also have a law degree and have practiced law for over 35 years. Many of the cases which I have been involved in are related to government. So my law practice gives me added experience and perspective to address the problems we face in county government. I've been an elected official here in Oakland County for over 26 years. Most of those years have been in nonpartisan local positions. As an elected official on city and school boards, I have a unique perspective as to the importance of county services, both for our cities and our schools. I've been able to use that experience to best serve our citizens. Also been involved in a wide variety of public service activities. Served on my subdivision board for almost 10 years. I've served on youth sports, both boys and girls, for quite a while. And I've served on Beaumont's Community Advisory Board, on Walsh College's Management Studies Board, and just a wide range of public service activities for many years.
So in this race, there is some competition for the seat. Why should the voters re-elect you?
Well, you know, voters should pick me because of my competence my experience, and my commitment to serving all our citizens, all our families, all our neighborhoods, all our communities. I have demonstrated an unflagging determination to assure that we have open, accountable, and accessible government, a county government that is truly responsive to the needs of our citizens. I believe that I am best able to deal with the crises like COVID-19 and with the critical needs of our sheriff and police.
So if the voters want more information about you and your campaign, where can they go?
Well, you know, obviously we appreciate your providing this interview, and this is a great place to listen to me and my opponent. And in addition to that, the League of Women Voters has had a forum for candidates as well as a questionnaire. Other newspapers, CNG and the Troy Times, and hopefully other media will have question and answers. My own website is votetomkuhn.com. So you can go to any of those sources. Hopefully you'll get sufficient information.
Great. Well, thank you for doing the interview with us today.
Well, thank you, Crystal. Have a great day.